Okay, good morning, class.
Good morning, teacher.
Okay, so before you sit down, maybe arrange your chairs properly. Okay, so now you may sit down. Okay, so class, how are you feeling today? What do you think so that we just had the original form of the adjective?
Again, teacher?
What do you think that it's like, this is the original adjective, right? An adjective can be formed to different words or spellings, okay? So what do you think is like, we just have the original form of adjective? Okay? Full answer!
This is my teacher.
Okay, you class, you I was just answered. So we just use the original form of adjective because there is no comparison involved, right? Okay. So now how about if we are going to compare two persons, three persons or more, or even places, things or more? So let me ask you, okay, really, stand up. So how many are you in the family? Okay, so how many brothers do you have?
Five
brothers. How about sisters? You have
two. We are only two.
Okay, so now I will ask you, who is the prettier between you and your sister?
Oh, sorry, okay. Me, teacher.
Wow, that is so she is prettier than her sister. How about you, Charmaine? How many are you in the family?
Ten.
Okay, so therefore you have, your parents have eight siblings. Yeah. How many brothers do you have?
Seven.
Seven brothers and only you, girl?
Yes.
Wow, very nice. So who do you think is the most helpful among your brothers?
I don't know.
So I don't know. Yes.
small.
Plant the tree of the top small. Of your house. Okay, here. So I want you, I want you to differentiate or compare the three. So who can compare the three? Okay. Who can compare?
Bigger, bigger.
Okay, so Mary Jo, how can you compare the three?
The first picture is like tall, taller, taller.
The first is?
The first is
taller. Okay, you don't need a sentence, okay? You don't need a sentence.
The house.
First, the house. Is it house one, house two, house three? Okay,
the house one is tall.
It's tall. Is it tall?
It's small.
Small. Okay. Okay. How about the two?
The house two is.
Hotter, hottest, tall,
because this corresponds to this first column, second and third. So what do you think are the degrees of comparison? So who will come here in front and will pick? Okay, Ellen, so come here in front. You will paint this first, which you think it belongs, okay? Another! Okay, Nathaniel. Oh, I see. Okay, so let's just continue that. How about Julie? So, for example, who can give me the comparative form of ear?
Ear.
No, that's a singular adjective. How about little? Smallest of the three, and then